showing you guys how to clean your room the most efficient and thorough way possible. If you have a problem with your room getting messy, like super fast, these tips will not only help you clean your room, but also help prevent your room from getting messy in the future. But before we get started, if you are not already, make sure you are subscribed to our channel down below. I post new videos every single Saturday. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started. So if your room currently looks like this and you've just been putting off cleaning it for just a little bit too long, then you're going to want to follow these steps and these tricks to help clean your room the most fast and efficient way possible. Step 1. Go around your room and just throw away all of the trash that you can see. You'll most likely find more trash as you go ahead and clean your room, but it's just a good way to start. Also, I'd recommend carrying around a trash bag while you do this instead of just putting it all in your trash can, so that way you don't have to deal with it later. Step number 2, pick up all of your dirty clothes. Similar to step 1, you're just going to want to make a round around your room and just pick up all of the dirty clothes you see on the floor or on your bed and just put those in a hamper to be washed later. Step number 3, put everything back in its place. So for this part, I find that it's best to work in sections and steps just so it doesn't get too overwhelming. So start off with your floor and just pick up all of the clean clothes and put them away, all the shoes you have out, and just anything like that. Also, once your floor is all cleaned off, your room will already feel so much cleaner. But these feelings that I'm tired of holding, wasn't trying to get wasted. And once that's all done, move on to another place in your room, like your desk or something. And the first thing you're going to want to do is get rid of all the things that don't belong there and put those away. And then everything else that remains, make sure it has a place to go in and it's not just sitting out. And just kind of make sure you're prioritizing what stays on top in sight and then what goes away. And then once you finish that section, just continue doing this all around your room until each little part of your room is all clean. Another little tip I have for you guys while you're doing this is to make sure you're not just putting things away, but also organizing while you do it. So if you find something that you're realizing you don't really use anymore, just get rid of it and don't leave it there to just make your room more messy the next time. So when I was cleaning out my bracelets, I realized that there were a lot I don't even wear anymore. So I just got rid of them and organized it a little bit and then just continued putting everything back where it should. Once you're done with all that, you can move on to step 4, which is making your bed. Now you could just go ahead and straighten up your blankets and your pillows, but if you haven't changed your sheets in a while, I would definitely recommend doing that and taking off your pillowcases and just stripping everything down and putting on some new sheets. You're driving me wild. You're driving me wild. Once you finish changing your sheets, just put all of your pillows on and make your bed like you normally would. And something I like to do is go over my comforter with a lint roller since I can't wash it and just get rid of all the human and dog hair on my bed. So can we make the most out of no- And last but not least, step number 5, just go over all your tabletops with a wipe and just make sure everything gets totally clean. You can also go ahead and vacuum your floors if you think you need to do that. But basically, this is just the step where you make sure everything is not just tidy, but actually clean. So yeah, that is how you clean your room the most fast and efficient way possible. This is what my room looks like after I did all that cleaning, and it took me less than an hour to do. It's super easy and definitely really effective too. 'Cause when you look like that, I've never ever wanted to be so bad, oh.
Make sure you are subscribed to our channel down below. I post new videos every single Saturday. I also have an Instagram, a Twitter, and a Snapchat, so go ahead and follow me, all of those. And I will see you guys soon. Bye!